Hello. Assalamualaikum to you all. I hope you enjoy your holiday, right? Okay, surely I hope you know about the steamboat. Actually, it's a same mechanism with the Titanic. You know about the Titanic? Actually, guys, Titanic used the same ideas to move the ship, but it have a different amount of pressure that are produced. That's what we know about the Titanic used the charcoal and the very high melting, very high of temperature compared to the steamboat. But with this, we can use the same application to build. First of all, you have to know about the background of the steamboat. For the steamboat, it's a toy that made from 1891 from Thomas Peart. It's more famous with the name of pop boat. That are different, the steamboat and the pop boat. The pop boat doesn't use the turbine, but compared to the steamboat, it uses the turbine to move. The difference is pop boat use directly air pressure at the bottom of the boat, then it produces the bubbles. So it's where is the pop come from? For the steamboat, it uses the heat energy as the primary source. Then from the heat energy it produces, it converts the steam. Then potential energy. Thus, to make this successful, it need a few apparatus to make it, such as a boiler, a candle, turbine, and others. Alright, that's all for me. Thank you.